Hello.
I don't speak any Chinese. Yeah. I don't speak any Chinese.
Don't worry.
It's 你好 is the only word I can speak.
Yes, yes.
你好，它是唯一会说的中文。
You want to know my name, my year of birth?
哦，知道出生年月，出生年。
你告诉他，只要告诉我属年份就可以了。
Just the birth year and the zodiac sign.
1962, and I'm a tiger.
1962年属虎。
Yeah, 我知道了，看到了。
What do you want to know?
Something about my health.
他想问他的健康情况。
你告诉他，首先他的眼睛不好。
Your eyes has problems.
睡眠不好。
Lack of sleep.
掉头发。
Also suffer from hair loss.
还有颈椎不好。
Your neck also has issues.
两个手没有力量。
And you feel powerless with your two arms.
还有啊，肠胃也不好。
Also, your stomach, your digestive system is not good, very good.
No, not very, very good.
他的脚关节不好。
Also, foot, your joint also have problems. Joint.
I exercise a lot. I walk. I walk.
你告诉他，他的左腿没有力，左腿啊没有力量。
The knees are the problem. Yes.
And your left leg, you don't have strength in your left leg.
Yes, yes.
要用的，我告诉你啊，中国人、外国人一样看的，看出来都一样的。你告诉他，他的腰年轻的时候腰受过伤。
So when you are young, you hurt your lower back.
Yes.
一样看，也不大好意思讲。他就叫我讲身体，就是讲身体的，因为我刚刚都看出了他的婚姻的。
So what other questions do you have?
I want to something to ask you something about the relationships in the future.
知道他的感情的生活。还有他未来的发展。
我刚刚讲你看见了吧？我告诉你，一看看到他的感情运。你告诉他，他人非常好，很善良，很正直，很愿意帮助别人。
You are a very kind person, also a person of integrity. You are willing to help people.
这是先讲好的，接下来讲坏的了。脾气倔得不得了。
Also, you're very stubborn.
That's right. Very, very.
你告诉他，你要叫他啊低头啦，很难很难的。但是呢，你要是好好跟他讲啊，他这个人呢、啊，掏心掏肺对人家好，翻译得出来吗？
So、
掏心掏肺。
So if someone asks you to be accommodate, it's very hard to ask you to do so. However, if you try to reason with you, then you will pour your heart out to help people.
Uh-huh. 你告诉他，他的年轻的时候啊，一路顺风的，到了中年以后，根据他的婚姻变化，他有一个婚姻对他非常，啊，让他非常受伤。讲的不要太让他受伤吧，讲的稍微 soft 一点。
So when you're young, everything goes so smoothly. However, after a one relationship, you somehow feel a bit hurt.
Yes. 你告诉他，他要记住，他有一个耳朵听不大清楚，以后晚年，现在已经有点开始了。
In the later years, one of your ear might suffer from some hearing problem. Now it's now getting worse now. So do you?
It's in the family.
他说是家庭的因素。
看见了不啦？准不啦？啊，就是这样啊。所以他要想开想通一点，因为他我刚刚看他的命根当中有一段时间，他非常非常的 upset。
So for a certain period of time in your life, you feel a bit upset.
有一段
for a certain period of time.
2 years. 他这个人很有智慧，很有智慧。 他只要保护好他自己的腰还有他的心脏就好了。他的心脏啊要特别当心，他的手啊会有点发麻早上。
You have to take good care of your lower back and heart, especially your heart. You have to take good care of your heart.
My father had heart problems. He died of heart problems.
他的父亲就是因为心脏病过世的。
看见了吗？
And also, you have to take care of your. In the morning, you feel numbness in your hands, right?
所以我就告诉你，像我看到的这个，就是他最后死的是什么病死的，明白了吗？就是这样。
You have to take good care of your heart because that could be a cause of a huge problem in the future.
嗯，翻译的蛮好。好啦，他还有什么问题要问
吗？ So what other questions do you have? What other questions do you have?
Questions? Questions. I don't have any questions.
Okay. 你告诉他，他如果
非常感谢
你告诉他，他目前来讲，你问他要不要我最后给他看看他，他希望能知道他能活多长不啦？
You want to know how many years you can live to?
No.You don't?
Do you want to know?
Yes.
Yes.
他现在几岁啊？
How old are you now? It's 1962, so... 75. 75岁现在。
他属老虎是吧？
属虎。
哦，他很厉害哦。他，你告诉他，他现在一直没有什么问题。一直到到八十二岁的时候，有一个很大的结，要叫他特别当心。
You will be
心脏。
You will be fine until 82 years old, and you have to take care of your heart at that time. Before then, you'll be fine.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you.
谢谢。